Morning. Or afternoon, I should say. Or evening. Evening. How you doing, partner?
Los Angeles.
Pretty good today. I have to stick to one coffee for this first hour, just because it gets my gut sometimes. Oh, take out these too.
Can we talk? Got stuff to say.
Had a dream last night. I was talking to Jack Nicholson. He was, at first he turned out to be Jack Nicholson, and then he was like a mixture of that and James Brolin, and then, you know, I don't think he was either one of them in the end, but he thought it was some fellow actor friend of his. It's like, oh, did you get that script? Are you working on that movie and stuff? And I was like, I played along for a second, and then took off my glasses, then I started talking, and then he was like, does that voice sound familiar? And then he still thought I was the person, and then I was like, I think I'm the wrong person. I think you're thinking of somebody else here.
And then, who knows what happened after that? Can't really remember the rest of the dream.
Bunch of numbers on my camera here that I didn't even see before, man. I should add all the numbers up.
See what they mean? The numbers are everywhere, man. I see number 23. Everywhere. Everywhere. I see faces in the clouds. I see faces in the grass. I see faces in the concrete, man. They're everywhere, man. Everywhere. Could use a refreshing morning dump.
Like that. Pretty much the same topics everywhere, huh? I mean, all the time.
Okay, well,
I think I can feel the power of the camera coming back again. It's been about 5 days since I had anything good. I think I can feel a little something different today. There's something in the air. There's a mysterious aura in the air, an energy, a feeling, an ambiance. Made that up. Pretty good, huh? Fake French. Not bad. Oh, you ever see that comedian Jonathan Winters from the 50s? He was really good at faking languages, or one of those guys. Like really fluent, too. It could sound like he was some language, and he wasn't. He was just speaking gibberish. It's pretty funny.
Might as well speak gibberish, huh? Okay, talk to you soon. I got things to do, people.
I'm important. Going up.
As are you. Remember Mr. Rogers? We're all... what's the song again? Won't be my name. Not won't be my neighbor, but
But it did.
Well, I don't remember. But we're all unique, special fucking creatures, okay? E.T. Yeah, we all have the heart of gold and aliens and the power of past gods and future beings and all that shit, man.